Welcome back to Dat Moment, sexy moments in gaming that we did and didn't expect. This week I head back to the golden age of Rare's gaming run to a very naughty game, Conker's Bad Fur Day. The Dat Moment in question? The Sunflower.
Conker was Rare's teenager phase of gaming. It wanted to be bad with swearing, smoking, drinking, and a little bit of dirty humor. The one moment that echoes through my brain with this game is the Sunflower. This somewhat sexy sunflower, voiced by Rare employee Louise Ridgway, was something that we wanted to get to know more. Conker is just out to get home, but once again, curiosity sets in. What the hell is she hiding? Conker only lights up when Mr. B tells him that there is a busty sunflower he wouldn't mind pollinating.
I ain't gonna tell you about the big-breasted babe then.
The big what?
Thought that might have got your attention.
Hang on a second. Breast. She's a sunflower.
Yeah, what are you expecting of me? She's a sunflower with big breasts.
The only way for the sunflower to show the goods is to enlist the aid of tickly bees.
Tickly bees. You're pacifist. And you only like to tickle people.
With enough of these tickly bees, she comes out to play. The end result... Well, I assume he titty fucks or he's a bee, and there's no really... I mean, look, bees get the pollen, so he's doing it to her face? I don't know. I'm not sure. What I do know is that they call it pollinate. This all happens off screen, so use your imagination. Afterwards, the sunflower offers you a bounce.
So do I. Conker, honey, fancy going for a bounce?
A bounce? Okay. Now this is what I call a platform game.
No, really, you get to bounce on those things!
In doing so, you reap the rewards by obtaining the out-of-reach cash Mr. B
hey,
promised
I'm here.
You.
Hurry up, pick me up, shithead!
Excellent. Jetpacks and butlers, here we come.
Have you ever had a dat moment in gaming? Leave it in the comments below. I'm Shades. Good night. Oh, that's hot!